So there I was, in a shoe store, looking for material. And I noticed an interesting thing in shoe stores. What happens when people buy shoes that their whole personality leaves them? Do you ever watch people try on shoes? They walk around the store like a zombie. Yeah, these are good. Yeah, I kind of like these. What is this, a 9.5? Yeah. The brain power goes into the feet. Yeah. I like these, you know. And then you go over to that 1 foot mirror. That gives you more valuable information there. Look at your shoes from like that. Gives you an idea what your cat will think of your shoes. And like, what is that angle? In case I walk past a drunk lying in the street, what do you think of these, bro? I've seen them from that angle.